stall.
In that last thing, you could have hustled and given him another chance.
The fuck his response was.
I know. It helps to have no pride. Forward-thinking athletic directors have allowed coaches to have chartered planes. And that gets Paul off the hook. He can stay as long as he needs to. While we're here, let me mention a few things. One is, we're talking about a sport that's different than the king of sports, football, here at LSU and throughout the Southeastern Conference, and basketball, but it's different than soccer, it's different than ice hockey, even if we had that. There is no clock. No, the ground can't cause a fumble, or we don't have to replay that. No free substitution. It's the only sport in which they call a run. All the other sports, they're points or goals. You don't have to be 6'7" and bench press 400 pounds like the football players that you see, or have unusual vertical jump, or the ability to bench press 125 pounds 15 or 20 times in a minute. You don't need excessive speed like you do in football. You don't need that height that you sometimes need in basketball. All you have to do is be a good teammate and play hard. You gotta be smart. 80 million people watched Big League Baseball last year, although it was a down year. The weather really, for the first 3 weeks of the season, was really different, and the free agent market showed that. Players that we know in here, like Alex Bregman, signed $100 million contract for him to lock him in for the time. And of course, by the time that contract's over, he can redo another one. And Aaron Nola did the same thing in Philadelphia after winning the before he won the opener. He signed for over 40 million for just 4 years. And of course, he'll only be 29, so he can redo another free agent contract at that time. As opposed to Mike Trout, who signed Los Angeles Angels a 13-year contract for $430 million. So don't worry too much about baseball. It's going to be there.